Arduino ATM Bank. The main objective of this project is to simulate a secure ATM machine that uses RFID card and PIN code to verify user identity before simulating cash withdrawal. The user places their RFID card or key fob near the RC522 reader. The card ID matches a stored, authorized ID inside the Arduino program. Access is granted. User enters their PIN code using matrix keypad. PIN correct, we proceed to amount selection. LCD prompts, enter amount. User types the amount to withdraw. Servo's motors activate to release coins based on selected amount. In the case of insufficient balance, the user enters an amount greater than the balance, the LCD display shows insufficient balance. If PIN code is wrong, The code pin is wrong. LCD shows code is invalid. If the RFID card is invalid, the RFID card is invalid. LCD shows the card is invalid. Visit robotics.site for amazing robotics projects, ideas, and inspiration.